This is Ronnie, your host for Southern Food Junkie. We had another place we're going to check out today, and we'll get back with you in a second. Highway 11 and 14, just right outside of Campobello and not quite in Cleveland, South Carolina. Restaurant is the Junction, and it's an all-you-can-eat restaurant. Let's get inside and check it out. Awesome mural.
Then you have some pretty dessert in that. Look like it.
It's pretty good. Hey guys, we just got finished eating at the Junction here. Food was really good. I really love the chicken pot pies. Probably was my favorite thing here. And I like their cornbread muffins. Had a nice texture to them. If you're ever traveling through this area, stop in and check them out. It's all you can eat. Pretty reasonable. Kids under 3 eat free. Our kids, the twins are 4, and of course Morgan's 7. They were $3.79, and then I think the adults were around $8 a piece. So that's pretty good. Appreciate y'all watching. Thank you.